Hello, I'm Toniko from TalkIT, analyzing key insights from tech seminars with ChatGPT. In this seminar, we will explore how NVIDIA, the undisputed leader in the GPU server market, is strategically approaching the end-user computing sector, including PCs and laptops. Our discussion will center around Project Digits, which was recently mentioned by NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang in his keynote speech at CES 2025. Project Digits is an external device that serves as a compact version of NVIDIA's existing AI supercomputer, DGX. Its key feature is enabling high-performance AI computing at a smaller scale. First, let's hear what CEO Jensen Huang had to say.
This is now the new way of doing computing. This is the new way of doing software. Every software engineer, every creative artist, everybody who uses computers today as a tool will need a AI supercomputer. And so I just wished that DGX-1 was smaller. And, imagine, ladies and gentlemen, this is NVIDIA's latest AI supercomputer. And it's finally called Project Digits right now. And if you have a good name for it, reach out to us. Here's the amazing thing. This is an AI supercomputer. It runs the entire NVIDIA AI stack. All of NVIDIA software runs on this. DGX Cloud runs on this. This sits, somewhere, and it's wireless or, connected to your computer. It's even a workstation if you like it to be. Imagine this is what it looks like. Who doesn't want one of those? And if you use PC, Mac, anything. Because it's a cloud platform. It's a cloud computing platform that sits on your desk. You could also use it as a Linux workstation if you like. If you would like to have double digits, this is what it looks like, and you connect it together with ConnectX, and it has nickel, GPU direct, all of that out of the box. It's like a supercomputer. Our entire supercomputing stack is available. And so, NVIDIA Project Digits.
Now, let's analyze NVIDIA's Project Digits step by step, together with ChatGPT. NVIDIA is the undisputed leader in the GPU and GPU server market, so why did they create Project Digits?
Project Digits was developed by NVIDIA to target a broader range of applications beyond its existing GPU and server market. By miniaturizing and expanding AI and computing technologies, NVIDIA aims to deliver high-performance computing in various environments as part of its strategic approach.
Just as NVIDIA designed and led the DGX server market in the server industry, could they also be aiming to dominate the end-user computing sector, such as PCs and laptops, independently of PC vendors through DGX?
That is a possibility. With Digits, NVIDIA may have a strategy to expand its influence in the end-user computing market, including PCs and laptops. Based on its success in the GPU market, the company could be aiming to extend its reach to more platforms.
But NVIDIA Digits includes not only the Blackwell GPU, but also the Grace Hopper CPU. Why is NVIDIA bundling an ARM-based Grace Hopper CPU with its GPU?
The ARM-based Grace Hopper CPU offers both energy efficiency and performance, enhancing the overall system efficiency when used alongside a GPU. Additionally, it is designed for seamless CPU-GPU collaboration, enabling more effective processing of AI and data center workloads.
Could the architecture that integrates both GPU and CPU be related to the future growth of AI agents and inference?
The CPU-GPU integrated architecture is similar to how a chef and sous chef work together in a kitchen. The chef, GPU, handles complex, heavy tasks quickly, while the sous chef, CPU, efficiently manages various smaller tasks and coordination. Just like this collaboration, when CPU and GPU work together, they can significantly enhance both performance and energy efficiency in AI agent inference tasks.
If NVIDIADIGITS becomes widely adopted, how will the AI market and end computing market change?
With digits, companies will be able to perform high-performance AI tasks in smaller spaces, leading to an expansion of AI applications in various fields, such as autonomous vehicles, smart devices, and personal computers. Additionally, individual users will gain access to more powerful AI capabilities in their daily lives, accelerating the widespread adoption of AI technology.
So in the end, NVIDIA will continue to strengthen its market dominance. NVIDIA offers AI cloud services like DGX Cloud, but how exactly would things improve if digits were integrated with NVIDIA's AI cloud services?
When digits is connected to NVIDIA's AI cloud, users can easily scale computing power through the cloud. For example, in complex AI model training or inference tasks, they can leverage cloud resources to maximize performance while managing infrastructure cost effectively.
Wouldn't something like NVIDIA's NIM be necessary when integrating NVIDIA's AI cloud services with digits?
Yes, that's correct. Modular AI tools like NIM make it easier to integrate with cloud services and enable the rapid deployment of various functionalities. This allows users to utilize cloud resources more efficiently.